Devin going to be the key guy, or did you just or were the other guys just covered on all three of those plays? And how did you wind up with three touchdown catches?
He ran great routes. We're never gonna predetermine who's gonna get the ball. We always have our reads, our progressions, and Devin came out two corner routes, and then on the fade ball, just, you know, that's a matchup problem for defenses, so had to get it to him there, and he ran great routes on those corner routes to get in the end zone.